tonight, or are you afraid tonight he's going to come back and harm you or anyone?
The door, the sliding glass door, the balcony door is like off track because I locked every other door in the house yesterday and it wouldn't lock. That was the only one that wouldn't lock, so he must have climbed up the roof and came in, smashed up the portrait, got his hand all bloody, took like 20 Valiums or 15 Valium, and was like, and then he came back later on the night totally fucked up, couldn't even walk.
Has he been stalking you? Or?
Yeah.
This is the recall service for 0795. Please enter your security code. You have one message.
You're killing me.
Where did it happen? Right here?
In my bedroom.
Okay.
And,
did he say anything when he's strangling you?
He's saying, I don't give a fuck.
I mean, he's not gonna just forget about you. He's gonna get even. Right?
Yeah.
If you see him at all, you make sure the police come out. You don't let him back into your house again. If he calls you, you call the police and you file a report, you know, for him harassing you on the telephone. You've gotta start documenting this or you're gonna end up dead.
Okay.
Right? We may not end up finding him. He's hiding somewhere.
He's hiding?
Yeah, we don't have him.
Did you go to the house?
Yeah, we did. He wasn't there. So, thing is, you've got to start documenting this or you're going to end up dead.
Okay.
You know, he may come back later, so that's what I'm saying. You got to be careful. This isn't over with yet. You've got to start documenting this or you're going to end up dead.
Okay.
Right?
Right.
So you got to be careful.
Yeah.
Okay? You've got to start documenting this or you're going to end up dead.
Yeah, I know.
Okay?